Houston Texans 2017 season win total is also set at 8.5 games. The Texans are actually a better team than they showed last year, but they receive very little in the way of quality quarterback play. Houston is still tough defensively, but you can't expect to give them short fields to defend all the time and keep them out for extended periods of time without it taking a toll. Even with a little bump in the numbers, we still have the Texans only going 7-9, so we're inclined to take the under on this one.